Hi guys, so today being such a lovely sunny day, I thought I would do a video from outside. Of course, the downside is that everybody else is outside, also taking advantage of the sun and mowing their lawns, so you'll have to forgive the noise. Anyway, so today's video is about how I managed to minimise the appearance of thinness with clip-ins. There's various things that you can, various styles that you can do with your clip-ins to make your hair look like you have volume. So I got these clip-ins from Her Given Hair, and these are colour 1B. So I think it's actually quite a good match for my hair, and this is the 14 inch. I did in fact cut the length of this, so originally it was 14 inches and I've cut this down to probably something in the region of between 10 and 11 inches to match the length of my hair, because what I don't want is for the hair to be looking like it's much longer than my own. So anyway, as you can see under the sun, the colour is pretty much a dead ringer, so my hair is colour 1B and in the sun they both match, so great. So that's, we're off to a great start. So here are some styles that you can do. Let's get into it.
Thank you. Thank you.